for me. I'm gonna check this out. Ooh. You're gonna buy a powerful item first. Wait, what are these? Big coins. I'll take it. Jump. Equip me. I'm gonna buy this powerful bow. Okay. Oh, this one already had a little effect, but oh no, I gave it to me. Oh, I didn't actually hit him. Yeah, she did have a little 5. I did not know that. Oh well. Okay, well anyways, we're gonna equip this one. And we're gonna enhance this one. This one needs a laser. Powerful laser of light. Enhance. 21, 3. Damn, I don't have any money to enhance anything. 18. Oh, maybe that's good enough. Power level on his character is already 60, so that should be good enough. Let me check something real fast. Okay, they all have legendary weapons now, except this one. Legendary staff, that's it. Damn it, I didn't know that. Okay, well. I have 2 legendary bows. This one and this one. They're like both level 5. 5 green star too. Wow. Okay. So all I need is a staff. The next level 5 one I get and this guy. So let me just equip me. So I need this one, authority of fires of populated about 6. I'm pretty sure about this one, it's it. Populated about, damn it. I could've got that one, still. It's too late, I gotta set up another. 2 million gold. Stage finally. That was annoying as hell. I should have looked before I did. Before I bought it. Sure. Ring of time. Stronger.